the start of the season, would you have said we'd win the league? I don't think anyone would have said that.
To be in a position to win it, we need to win all six games.
He's jumping out of the lunatic, wasn't he? Shit of things you remember, like.
And if you're unsure what a packet looks like, take it along to more. Apparently you can't be here. Yeah. And take it what they'd be doing if they were. Just do that. Bailiffs at the
door. I'd say that's probably our biggest strength in that, how close we are off the pitch.
You sorry for the game tomorrow?
Yeah, I'm looking forward to it now. Yeah.
They're a very close-knit group. A lot of them have played rugby together since they were children. And that's something that we're really proud of in Shannon.
Incredible work goes into the underage. On a Sunday morning would have anything up to 500-600 children.
You can make sure we stay well away from drinks this weekend.
My wife's away, so I went to play one or two.
Yeah, Nacy beaten us twice going into the final. We were sure in the fact we didn't show up on either day. And that's what we knew we had to address.
Stay in the moment. Do not knock off now, yeah?
Yeah.
Gotta finish this, ruthless.